What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Skylark Wildflower, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, and I did a little bit of research before, and it's not a whole lot, but like they're apparently just like a Canadian band who specializes basically in pop rock, blue eyed soul. So that being said, let's go ahead and check this one out. Lost Hits of the 70s as well is the name of the album or whatever it's from. So that's pretty interesting.
She's faced the hardest times you could imagine, and many times her eyes fought back the tears. And when her youthful world was about to fall in, each time her slender shoulders bore the weight of all her fears. And a sorrow silence in her ears. Let her cry, for she's a lady. Let her dream, for she's a child. Let me hold her for a time. But if allowed just one possession, I would pick her from the garden to be mine.
I like that sound design.
Careful how you touch her, for she'll awaken, and sleep's the only freedom that she knows.
Sheesh, sleep is the only freedom she knows.
And when you walk into her eyes, you won't believe the way she's always paying for a debt she never owes. And a silent
Okay, yeah, I can definitely see that being categorized as some blue-eyed soul, man. That was nice, man. That was very nice. They did an amazing job on this one, production-wise, vocal-wise. It was just nice all the way around. Nothing bad about this one. It wasn't like, I don't know, like one of those. It didn't have like a standard R&B sound to it, basically, is what I'm trying to say. But yeah, it was cool, man. I really enjoyed this one. It was definitely cool. The message, the context of it as well, the stuff you were saying, that you was like straight up spitting some like poetry almost. But yeah, this one was cool, man. Skylark. Skylark. Sheesh. Let me look at the thing. Yeah, Skylark, Wildflower. This was definitely a cool track right here. I'm definitely gonna do some more information research on Skylark. Although it seems like it's not a whole lot. I mean, it's definitely not a whole lot of information, but I'm gonna try and do some, see if I can find anything else. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed this one. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.